What's going on, guys? It's your boy RyRocket here, and I'm here with my third episode of Skyfactory 3.0. I have done a little bit of offline work. By a little bit, I mean I said I was going to get a cobblestone generator. I did that over here. Oh, what happened? Are you good? Okay, I made a cobblestone generator over here. See, it makes nice some cobblestone. Nice cobblestone right here. Just like that. And I made another cobblestone generator right here. It's actually called cobblestone generator. I have a item transfer node going out into these two chests. And then I decided to make a mob spawner so I wouldn't spend all of this episode wasting my time into making a mob spawner. Why did that happen? Oh my gosh. Well, that didn't work. Okay, I'm going to fix that real quick. Come on, don't die. Don't die. Okay, don't fall. Don't fall. If I fall, I'm screwed. Okay. This is a problem. This is a very bad problem. Okay, yeah, that's bad. Okay, guys, this is really bad. I really don't know what I'm going to do. I think what I'm going to have to do... Okay, why does that guy have a sword? I died. At least... Block it off. Okay, guys, I think we're finally okay. We may have absolutely zero health right now. Okay, I'm just going to get back to my main... island. Okay, so I'm gonna have to fix that. I don't like that at all. I'm gonna fix that. I'm not gonna fix it right now. I'm gonna fix it later. So we're not gonna worry about mob drops because I have what I need for now. Yeah, I should have what I need for now. Well, that's definitely a stressful part to start the episode off, right? Like, you can't say that's not exhilarating content for the channel. Woo! Yay! Exhilarating content. Okay, so... Remember last episode how I was, like, talking about the planting seeds and stuff? Well, I'm gonna work on that this episode. As you can see, I literally have no dirt, and the only dirt that I'm ever going to get is from these barrels. I personally don't want that to happen all the time. So, I'm going to make a dirt crop, or an earth crop, or whatever the heck it's called. So you need 4 prosperity shards, which you get from sifting sand, in, iron or flint mesh, I think. Let's see. Sand. Okay, in sieve. That's string. Nope, we can only get it from an iron stiffened mesh. Yeah, okay. So we have our base crafting seed. Now we have to put that around like this to get the tier 1 crafting seed. Then I have to do that again like this to do this to get this, the dirt seed. Okay, so we're gonna have to do that. We're gonna need to get some dirt really fast. Just one more piece of dirt. Like that. Okay, good stuff. As you guys can see, I did have a chisel. It's now down there. I'm gonna need some clay. I can get clay. Just like this. Then we can make a bucket. Alright. It's fine. Oop, didn't mean to do that. Huh. Alright. Okay, come on. Hammer. Okay, and then we're going to do this, because you're going to need... No, we're only going to need one piece. I'll do both anyway. Okay, and then we're going to go boom, then we're going to go boom, then we're going to go boom, 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 and boom. Okay, so we're going to get 2 more pieces of clay. Set these down, break them. Okay, then we're going to make ourselves... Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. I can make 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, I'm just gonna always have a bucket up here, so that if that happens again, which it's not going to ever happen again, because I'm going to fix it automatically, I mean, immediately, not automatically, that would be pretty cool if I could, though. I'm putting the dirt seed there, I'm putting everything important in there, ferium essence, all that stuff, especially the saplings. Wow, okay, let's do that. We're gonna put that bucket up there. And then we're gonna bring cobblestone down with us to go and grab our dead body. It's this block right here. So I wanted to put it. I wanted to put it right here. Thank you very much. Okay. Making my way downtown. Walking fast. Okay. What? Okay. Options. Yeah. Reset. 1. Okay, I'm gonna figure. Oh, there we go. Okay, so waypoints. Remove, close. Okay, so we're coming on down to my stuff. The reason why I brought the cobblestone was so that I won't fall off. My gear and stuff won't fall off, hopefully, when I come down here. Okay, don't fall off. Okay, there we All right, we're just gonna grab our stuff and then we're gonna go back up and do what I planned for this episode, which was supposed to be good stuff, but didn't start out that way. Did we get it all? Okay, we got it all. Good. What was that? I'll just leave all this stuff down here. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, there I actually don't know why anything isn't spawning up there. Let me go make sure everything's okay. Because, like, if you guys could see when I died twice, like, mobs were, like, spawning up there like crazy, and then stuff kept falling. So, oh no, there they are. I think it's because I was too far down. Yep, there they all are. Why are you there? Don't blow stuff up. Don't blow stuff up. Fall off. Die. 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 Okay. That's dead. I guess we need some torches. F7. Oh, yes, we do. Okay. Boing. It all? All good? Is everything fine? Everything okay? Okay, yeah, we're good. Yes. Okay. F7 again. All right. Let's pick this up with our clay bucket. Oh, I had another clay bucket down there. Okay. Now. We can get started with the video. Well, you know what I meant. Let's get some wood so that we can make some sticks. There we go. Let's do this. And then let's do this. Okay. Got some more saplings. What was I cooking in there? The stuff. Let's make a wood and then sticks, and then I'm gonna make a builder's wand, I think. No, I'm not. So what I needed this dirt for, was to break this. And then I'm gonna put the dirt here. Okay, and then what I'm really curious about is when I grab this dirt seed, I need a hoe. I'll make the hoe. Okay, let me make the hoe. And then I break this, break that. Okay, let's make a hoe. Okay, there we go. That rhymed. Make a hoe. Let's go. Okay, put that over in the chest. 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 Put that over in the chest, because I don't need any of that stuff right now. Okay, so what's hoe? There we go. Let's do that. Let's do this. Oh, that looks really cool. Let's see if we can bone meal it, because I have some bones. 32 bones, actually. I'm not gonna do all of them, because then if it doesn't work. I don't know if it's working or not, because I just gave it three and it didn't grow at all. Let's try some more. Let's see. Okay, so that's not working. So guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna make a watering can. Okay, so we need four diorites. Oh, or we could just make it out of stone. Can you just make it out of stone? Andesite, polished andesite, stone. Okay, so we're just gonna make it out of stone. We'll cook up four stone real quick. One, two, three, four. And then make a bowl. One, two, three. Then I want to show you guys what we can do with that. After I expand my pa I expand. Expand. What is that? Oh, that was that thing that I was playing with last night. Okay. One, two, three, four. Mobs are actually gonna spawn down there? Are you serious, bro? You must be kidding me. So it's one, two, three, four, five. So can I do all of it? Oh, I can. Okay. So let's just do this. Then we're gonna press F7. Oh, bad stuff. Bad stuff. Bad stuff. Did that grow at all? No. Now we have four stone. Let's make that real quick, like this, I think it was. Then that. Now we have a watering can. And And then I think we can just fill it up by going boing. Yes, we can. Look at that durability. Just look at it. Okay, so now it's full. So we can use it on this dirt crop. Hopefully. Maybe. Okay, mystical agriculture. So at mystical agriculture. Dye cluster. Okay. Magical instantly grows a resource. Oh my gosh, that is expensive. How do you even get fertilized essence? Bone meal that works on resource crops. So I guess that's what you use to make it grow. Okay. So here's your dirt crop. I guess that's what it's eventually going to look like. It's at 71%. Did we do that? Maybe it just took the whole watering can. I think it did. Let's try it again. Let's keep going. 71%. 86%. Okay, I think, yeah, there we go. And now we have a dirt essence. So once we get 8 dirt essence, we get 24 dirt, which is good. Well, I find it to be pretty good. So we need some, oh wow, there's a lot of spots that can mobs can spawn. We need another tree. Let me get rid of these things, like these single, oh my gosh. I need to organize my inventory. I personally don't think I need one leather. Don't need those. I don't need those at the moment. I don't need those 3 bowls. So I think I should be fine with that. I need to make a wood. Excuse me. Okay. That was pretty fast. Let's do this. Alrighty. And then that. Perfect. Let's throw... Nope, can't do that. Didn't want to do that. I was just going... Oh, that's right. We're going to make charcoal. Okay. We have 2 sticks. 4 sticks, actually. So... Oh, it's just growing by itself. Let's just speed it up a little bit. I'm hoping to get, like, a little plot of farmland for, like, wheat or, like, seeds so I can actually have food. Because if you can see, I really don't have food right now. So, that'll be pretty useful because I've literally been living off cooked silkworms and apples. Literally the whole time I've been playing this. And as you can see up in the top, I've been playing for 9 days in Minecraft. So that's not too long, but like, that's pretty long just by living off apples and cooked worms. If you're asking me, I think that'd be pretty gross. If you're like, that's literally all you would be living off of. Okay. Wait, what's that? Mini charcoal? Does that make, like, mini torches? No way! A torch. So cool. So, like, does it do the same? What? That's awesome! That's so cool! I like the tiny torches. They're like, cute little tiny torches. Okay, I'm gonna make all of my torches tiny torches. There we go. There's another essence. Okay, let's make some more of this stuff. Get all that. Do this thing. Go, 32. And boom, bang, bucket of boom. And that's 33 torches. Okay, so we should be good with the build process of the new area. If that's what you want to call it. I'm just going to be making a little bit of a platform with cobblestone so that I can get a little bit of a starting area. Okay, I think it's still. I'll make it out like 2, like that. Okay. Boom. Boom. Okay, so we have a lot of cobblestone, which is absolutely great. We'll just grab a couple stacks of this. And there's some, for some reason, the person who made, oh wait, no, this one actually does do take durability. But the other one in Skyfactory 2.5, it like literally never took durability. So I was literally just able to like do my stuff for like these. Okay, so let's make it a little bit wider. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, get a little bit This way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, let's throw that one off since it's almost out of their ability. Let's jump over that. Actually, let's place our mate torches. Boom. Boom. And boom. Oop. Boom. We good? Nope. Boom. Okay. So we need a little bit more cobblestone. I'll just hand place that. So we'll make a little bit of a plot in the middle. Like right there. Just for now. Of dirt. Once we get enough dirt from this. One dirt crop. I should probably make some more dirt crops. So I need some more essence. You know what that means. Okay, so let me make this platform a little bit bigger. Okay, like that. Can I break that somehow? This one. Okay, so we're gonna do this. Oh! Oh my! Okay. Alright, that's cool. That's all I needed. I just needed that essence. Okay, that's cool. We do need more base crafting seeds, though. That is something that is needed. So let's get some cobblestone. I already had cobblestone, but I don't want to re-chisel it. So let's do this, like that. Alrighty. And then we're gonna do that stuff with our compressed hammer, because it does it so quick. And then it's like 9 hammers in one, so it works like really well. And then we're just gonna compress all of the sand once we're done with all it. Okay. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. Alrighty. Where is it? There it is. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Perfect. Do that. And boom. So now we're just gonna come over here. We're gonna steve it up. I have enough room in my inventory? No. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom. Alright. So let's do this. Let's hope we get some good stuff. We get one? Yep, we just got one there. And I think we had one extra from the last time I did it, so I just need a couple. Okay, let's see. Come on. Give me the good stuff. And then I think my first starting bit of powder, is gonna be... I don't want birch saplings in there. I'm gonna try to start with, there's extreme reactors? I just know big reactors. What's an extreme reactor? Yellowrite, Angel, Benetotite. How do you make a legacy? Okay, I'm gonna do big reactor. Big reactor. Okay, it's the same thing. Graphite, iron, and... Yeah, we're definitely not going to start with that. How do you even make a reactor? My gosh, can you not just make a normal... Why does it have to be legacy? Everything, like, harder to... Dang it. Ugh. Oh, copper was in the wrong one. Okay. There we go. Let's keep growing this thing. There we go. Have any extras in here? No, I don't. Okay, so we're just gonna keep on hammering stuff. Okay, I wonder if it'll like. Oh yeah, it's called cobblestone, but it's called chisel. That's cobblestone Minecraft. I'm gonna do a small test. I'm gonna do a small test over here, like this. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, and then I'm gonna do this. And then I'm going to vein mine it. Okay. This could be the next biggest thing of in Minecraft of all time. Because you were not able to do that in the last Minecraft Skyfactory edition. Okay. Ball, 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 ball. Okay. Perfect. 15. Oh, it's compressed cobblestone anyway. Okay, so let's get our super dandy duper handy. Super dandy duper handy. Doesn't even make sense because it never said hammer, but that's okay. Everything I say has to make sense. Okay. Boom. Boom. Okay, so now we're going to go take all this gravel, go put it back into the crafting station. Like so. That's one. That's two. Why did it do that? Thank you. And last one. Okay. So one more time. Not losing the tiny torches. Tiny torches are the best thing that ever happened in this game. Can you, like, vein my knees? You can. Oh. Funny. But these do break a lot faster once they're turned into gravel. Sorry. I sneezed. If you couldn't tell. Let's get this up one more percentage, and then we'll go and sieve all of this stuff. I'll just do it like that. I think that might be faster. Alright, so now I have 15. So we should get a little bit more out of this. Okay. First one looked pretty good. Looked pretty good. All good stuff and things. And things and stuff. Alright, we already have 3, so that's definitely enough to get at least one more. Which is perfect. Okay, there we go. Everything is looking great. Perfect. I think there's a redstone. Nope. We do have 6 prosperity shards, which is absolutely amazing. I think I can actually make another iron stiffened mesh. Because I'm getting a lot of iron from this. So, that is making it easier to make more. Alright. Good stuff. Nope. Okay. So now I have 14. So, 12? Yeah. So give me that. Give me seed. Give me... I don't need the essence. I need dirt. Poop. I need more dirt. Okay. Can you use bones? No. Of course not. That'll be too easy. Alright, let's go do what we did like 5 seconds ago. We'll just come over here with absolutely zero food. Do any food? No. Actually, no. I have cooked silkworms. Wait, and then let me put that, that, and... Oh, I can't put those in there. I'll go put them in this chest. Just to be safe. Just to be safe. Okay. And that's at 71%. Just get it. Let's just finish this one off. And then I'll just be watering here for days until I actually get, like, enough of this to be able to do this stuff. I just want to get another one so it's a lot faster. Okay. Almost got it. And that's full. So 71%. Actually, what am I doing? I'm just going to get a couple more right now. Let me just eat so I can run. Boom. 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 And if you guys haven't seen my Black Ops 3 video, it was about me doing a pretty cool shot on Black Ops 3. So if you're into, like, pretty cool shots on Black Ops 3, then I would recommend that video to you. It wasn't even on Black... Well, it was on Black Ops 3, but it, like, wasn't, like a quick shot. Quick shot or anything, quick scope, I mean. Like that kind of shot. It was still pretty cool. It was with the Annihilator, and that's like all I'm gonna say, because that's all you're gonna hear from me. Okay, I'm gonna have to get leaves and stuff. I don't wanna do that. Oh, I can just hammer it though. Okay, so I'm gonna use all of these for all of the good things. I'm gonna hammer this so I can get those. I'm gonna do this to the to that thing. Okay. So I'm just gonna use the wood chippings for a little bit. One, two, almost two. Okay, let's do that again. Okay, I'll do this again. Perfect. There we go. Two, three, four. Okay, now it's almost done. 71%. Let's just, come on, just get to the next one. You can do it. Let's go. I don't got all day. Let's go. Come on. Are you serious? Is it actually not going to grow? Please go slower. You won't. You won't go slower. Yeah, it's just going to stay slow. Okay, so I'm going to need one more dirt. Oh my gosh, this is aggravating. There we go. That was actually really fast. Now I'm happy. Okay, so we're going to make the thing before we actually get the dirt. Okay, let's make the thing. Alright, so now we have these. And we're going to go boom, 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 boom on my seed. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. And then we're going to go a boom, 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 boom. And then we're going to go boom, boom, boom. Boom. Okay, another dirt seed. Perfect. So we're now at 86% on that one. We're about to get another piece of dirt. Ba-bang. Okay, and then how am I going to break that torch? Ready torch. Ready torch. Tiny torch. And a block iron. A block iron. Okay, looking good. Tiny torch is doing good stuff. Doing real good stuff. Okay, we're going to go boom, boom. We're going to break this. Then we're going to have two going at the same time so we can get double the product. Yes, product is the word that I chose. Ho, boom, boom, yes. Yes, this is perfect productivity time. Right now we're getting two. Okay, good stuff. Okay, so I'm just gonna sit here in water for absolute ages. There's another one. So I'm not gonna end the episode. I said I wanted to make a plot thing for my seeds, so I can actually start getting food that's not silkworms and apples. So I'll probably see you guys once I actually get 8 of the dirt essence. So far I have 3, but now that we have 2 plants, it should go a little bit faster. I'll see you then. Okay, guys, and we're back. I just got the last one. I've only been here for about 5 minutes, so it really didn't take that long. I'm just going to collect that real quick. Now I have 8, so I'm going to show you how to craft the dirt like that. See, there's 24 dirt. So that gives us enough to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm just checking real quick. Just to make sure I don't do wrong things. Perfect. Okay, so that's what I thought the mod pack creator did. He gave us 24 because that is the exact number it takes to make a 5x5. So let's just mine that out real quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, whatever. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Dang it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom, boom. Collect that. Break that again. Break that. That. And that. Alright, so let's put the dirt around this layer. Okay, perfect. And then the dirt around the next layer. Then the water in the middle. And then we'll actually be able to get food that's not worms. Yep, I said it. I said it. Okay, then we'll just need a water bucket, which we already have. Perfect. water bucket. And then I'm just gonna cover it up on the bottom, like so. I'm gonna use a fancy cobblestone. Fancy. Okay. So now let's grab our seeds, because I think we also get more seeds from this too. So this is helping us out twice. Let's grab the hoe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. And then for now, I'll just bring the dirt seeds over here eventually. Pretty soon, actually. Just so I can be getting dirt while I'm also getting food. So I think that once I get my first piece of bread, I'm going to end the episode. The next episode, I'm going to come back. I'm going to have a lot of crop plots like this one. Just a normal 5x5. And then we'll be able to... I'll get all the resources to make the crops and stuff. And then we'll be doing all the good things for all the peoples, a.k.a. me. Okay, so we almost have... There's one. Oh, I broke the seed. Broke the seed. Broke the seed. Oh, no. Broke the seed. Okay. Can't break seeds around here. That's a waste of a seed. Yep. You heard me. Waste of a seed. Both these are actually pretty close. Oh, there's one. See, I just got an extra seed from that. Just from it maturing. So this is probably going to be your next one. Well, actually, it's going to be close. Yeah, it's definitely going to be close. Oh, I'm out. Refill. See, I've already gained 2 seeds, and I've only been over here for, like, 5 minutes. No, not even 5 minutes. Like, not even 2 seconds, actually. So if I can, I broke it. Oh, I broke it. Okay, so now we have 30 wheat. Wheat. Okay, we're gonna go, like, ba-bang. Bread. Yes! We have food! Food! Okay, let me, I'm honestly, this is gonna, like, oh, I don't have my bow anymore. I used to have a bow, so I could, like, snipe that creeper off down there. There was more mobs like 5 seconds ago, but let's see what we got here. Nice. Some bones and some arrows and stuff. Oopsie. Didn't want to do that. There we go. Give that back. There we go. Okay, so now those ones are actually probably almost done. So I'm just gonna growing my stuff. And, as always, have a great day. Goodbye!